Lumos. How nice to see you, my young friend.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Mind now, demiguise. Off on another adventure, are we?
You're my second favorite hero!
Mind now, demiguise.
Thank you.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
When mentor and student collide, a path.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. Ravenia.
The path you walk is precarious. You should return to me often for guidance.
Off on another adventure, are we? Alohomora. Incendio! Alohomora.
I had said I would.
You should. You should ask her.
Shan't hold my breath for that.
Revelio.
I don't laugh at this. I said that 40 years ago.
Did you see that? She looked at me. My dear mound of shoulders, I'm afraid it was I that drew her gaze.
I'm going to do it.
Alohomora. Mine now, demiguys.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, wonderful, truly. If you bring me just a few more, I can teach you how to improve casting Alohomora.
Where should I look for more demiguise statues and moons?
All of my usual haunts, which incidentally have now become quite haunting. Here in the castle, in Hogsmeade, and believe it or not, in some of the surrounding hamlets. Oh, my tormentor is nothing if not thorough. Kept me from all my usual engagements for an eternity now.
I'll keep an eye out for more demiguise statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night. I hope you've been staying vigilant with those demiguise statues. Oh, someone must.
Alohomora. Revelio.
Many of them do chatter on, nonetheless. It's good, Black. Children and too young.
Try to...
Wish our common room was bigger. Human transfiguration. Whether we even do our homework.
Incendio!
I don't think anything was down. I'm still struggling with that. It's startling to me that so many of them use.
What was that for?
I'll never tear into that kind of work.
Do you think it's painful to be in a half-transfigured state?
I wonder what animal I'd be if I was an animagus. Wouldn't mind being a cat. Or an arumpant.
Everyone knows you can't conjure.
Alohomora.